is Gregory Hamlet.
Spell it for me till we have it.
GREGORYHAMLETT.
Can you describe what you saw when the fire was going?
Alright, when the fire first started, the flames were extremely high, and one of the neighbors actually was climbing up, rescuing people outside of the house.
Really? Describe that. What was he doing? How was he climbing? Yeah.
Oh, he's climbing like almost like Spider-Man, like a hero. Like, he's pretty brave. Because when the flames started, the flames were extremely high, and then it was people trapped in there. It was a few children, and the firemen got them out, but I don't know the condition of the children.
Right. And there was a lot of fire?
Yeah, it was extremely, extremely hot. Okay. You could actually feel the heat. If you got like about right here or sat right there, you could feel the heat coming out.
Do you know the people who live there by chance?
Yes, one of them is our block president.
Oh, wow. What are your feelings at this point?
It's tragic. It's the people, they're going to have nowhere to go. You know, like, this is their home. So I don't know what's going to happen to them. It's pretty sad.
Very good. All right. All right, that's good. I have to-